So hello everyone, welcome on board Stark Imoca during Vendée Globe. It's 24th of November, Tuesday morning, and it has been quite rough few nights and days also. Lots of thunderstorms, rains, squalls and things like that. Anyway, still hanging on, trying to get through doldrums and pass equator during next few days, and having my breakfast thing now, green tea. Maybe you can see, and my special porridge. Yummy. And as you can see, it's still grey and rainy. Yeah. Stay tuned. Have a nice day. Bye.